A customer deposits a principal of $1,500 at a monthly rate of 0.5% simple interest. What is the total balance in 36 months? We'll first determine the amount of interest earned using the simple interest formula shown below, I equals P times R times T, where I is the interest paid, P is the principal or starting amount, R is the rate as a decimal, and T is time. So for this situation, we know the principal is $1,500. The monthly rate is 0.5% simple interest. So the rate is 0.5%, which must be expressed as a decimal. To convert the percent to a decimal, move the decimal to the left two places. So 0.5% equals 0.005. It's important to note this is a monthly interest rate, which means you need the time to be in months. And notice how the time is in months, it's 36 months. Now we can determine the interest earned over this time period. The interest I is equal to the principal of 1,500 times the rate as a decimal, 0.005 times the time, which is 36 months. So I is equal to this product, which equals 270, which means the interest earned is $270. This is not the answer, though. The answer is a total balance. The total balance is equal to the principal or initial investment of $1,500 plus the interest earned, which is $270, which is equal to $1,770. So we can say after 36 months, the account balance is $1,770. I hope you found this helpful.